The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
It would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone that only champions go to. Two superstars, and they both want one thing, the WWE World Heavyweight title, one of the biggest jewels in the WWE jewelry box.
And he's heading back in.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody is going to get hurt. Seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
Elusive movement there.
All right, what do you think will be the factor that determines who wins this submission match?
Timing is just as important as strategy.
You can know what you want to do, but you have to be able to realize when the right...
The Undertaker has him up!
Tombstone! Pile driver!
Ha! Now it's Lesnar making him pay. Applied.
Will they tap? Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. The champ to the incoming. What a clothesline! Ouch! The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match and still keep the championship.
Haymaker connects.
Two.
Three.
Oh, had that well scouted. Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Championship on the line.
Six. Seven.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way for the top.
A shooting star for Brock Lesnar.
I saw it and I still don't believe it.
Two.
And it's The Undertaker.
Three.
Able to break free.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Oh, Lesnar! Now the ref's going to have to break this one up.
Phenomenal job by him getting to the ropes right there.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
One after another.
These two have gone blow for blow with each other. This should have been over a long time ago.
Undertaker and Lesnar are physically spent. You've got to imagine mentally spent as well after what they put themselves through.
The Undertaker has him all.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. the reversal by Brock Lesnar. Here we go.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Max Handel finds the mark.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
The fall-away slam! The reversal by Brock Lesnar. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Ah, the chin lock applied.
This superstar taking their time.
Is on display. Launched with a belly to belly. Oh, kick right in the gut.
And it's the Undertaker able to break through.
Ooh, well measured.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Look at this sadistic face on Lesnar. You've seen this look before, and it's never a good sign.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
Wow. Back now inside the ring. Lesnar looking to fly.
Oh my goodness! Now that is why they're the champs.
Oh man, the Undertaker's in trouble now.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Well, look out!
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What a crash.
be careful not to get counted out here.
Seems to relish this.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. And again, yet another counter. And now that one's countered.
Brock Lesnar.
He broke out of it.
Oh, how in the world did he find the energy to do that? Oh, look at him.
Launched with a belly to belly.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
Go for the ride! Big slam! Thrust to the throat!
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
All the way over.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. In every way you can imagine. Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Ooh. Oh, Lesnar! Camaro lock applied. Will they tap? Oh, the Fina.
Oh, and he releases the hold.
Wow.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
What a punch.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Hooked up. Back suplex.
The Undertaker able to break free. German suplex.
Axe handle finds its target. Oh, nasty impact.
Look out.
Exploder suplex.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look out!
Oh, my clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Two. Oh, mounting and now just hammer away with the rights.
Three. Elbows right to the forehead. Lesnar unleashed.
Double axe handle smash.
There it is. Snap suplex.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Seven. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
All the way from the top rope.
Lesnar's keeping a good tempo now, guys. But Brock is feeling it. Good luck to you.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
It's over the Dragon Sleeper.
This is not a...
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Oh, look at him.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
And it's the Undertaker able to break free.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Stomping away.
Stomping away.
Just nasty.
He's thinking something else here.
He's clearly not thinking about winning. If he was, he would have kept that locked in. It's that simple.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Oh, Madman's neck breaker.
Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
Got him where he wants him, into the Hell's Gate. Is he going to tap? Is he going to tap?
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, look at him.
Oh, man. Great measurement on that.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Oh, look at that scoop slam.
Right here.
Scoop slam! The Beast Incarnate is on the loose.
Keeping the pressure on.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Incoming. Diving shoulder tackle.
Two.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
German!
in the ring now.
He's got the upper hand, feeling good about it.
Oh, Lesnar! It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out, are you?
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Hooked him up. And a suplex.
Lesnar has never been shy about expressing himself, has he?
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
The offensive Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Shoulder block over and over in the corner. Complete dominance. The Beast in predator mode.
When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Taker with the body punches, man.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this. Boom slam.
Devastating elbow.
Wanted a little breather, I guess.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Number one.
Oh, no.
Lesnar's about to end this.
I think business is about to pick up.